hack your mind, how to take control of your brain and get better every day. Our brains, those magnificent and mischievous organs, hold the keys to who we are and who we can become. Yet, we often feel their reins slipping through our fingers, swept away by anxieties, negativity, and autopilot routines. But take heart, fellow mind explorers, for the power to reclaim control and steer your mental landscape towards growth and fulfillment lies within your grasp. Here's how you can hack your brain and get better every day. Master the Mindfulness Monk. The present moment is your gateway to control. Cultivate mindfulness through meditation, breathwork, or even walking with awareness. Focus on your senses, detach from ruminations, and watch your thoughts float by like clouds in a sky you observe, not control. This mental discipline strengthens your focus, reduces stress, and empowers you to respond to situations, not react to them. Befriend the failure phoenix. Fear of failure often cripples our potential. Reframe this fear as a stepping stone, a fuel for learning and growth. Embrace a growth mindset, where mistakes are not roadblocks, but detours revealing new paths. Celebrate them as opportunities to learn, experiment, and rise stronger. When you view failure as a temporary pit stop, not a permanent dead end, your brain opens to experimentation and embraces the journey of constant improvement. Challenge the inner critic. That nagging voice whispering your flaws? It's time to silence it. Practice self-compassion, treating yourself with the same kindness you'd offer a friend. Challenge negative self-talk with positive affirmations and focus on your strengths. Remember, your imperfections are not burdens, but brushstrokes in the unique artwork of your being. Own your story, flaws and all, and watch your confidence and self-worth soar. Fuel the curiosity kraken. Your brain craves novelty like a kraken hungers for ships. Feed it a steady diet of new experiences, ideas, and challenges. Learn a new skill, pick up a book on a fascinating topic, engage in stimulating conversations. Step outside your comfort zone, explore the unknown, and watch your mental agility and creativity blossom. A curious mind is a growing mind, constantly evolving and reaching for new horizons. Build the gratitude garden. Gratitude is the sunshine that nourishes your mental well-being. Take time each day to appreciate the little things, the warm sunlight on your skin, kind word from a stranger, the laughter of a loved one. Cultivate an attitude of thankfulness and watch your negative thoughts wither away, replaced by a sense of abundance and joy. A grateful mind is a happy mind, ready to savor the beauty and blessings of each day. Remember, change is gradual, not a magic trick. Be patient with yourself, celebrate small victories, and enjoy the journey. Like a sculptor chiseling a masterpiece, your brain reshapes itself with every mindful practice, every positive affirmation, every act of curiosity and gratitude. Take control, hack your mind, and embark on the most rewarding adventure of all. Becoming the best version of yourself, one deliberate thought, one mindful step at a time. With these mental tools at your disposal, you can break free from the confines of autopilot and become the architect of your own growth. So, unlock your brain's potential, reclaim the reins, and get ready to witness the magnificent transformation that unfolds when you take control and get better every day.